never could climb the mountain.
Yeah, and Radford cannot afford to
get the black uniforms with the green numbers and letters.
Had a good look there, just couldn't finish it off.
Long three from Andrew. Eight to shoot. Quan left wing for three.
Outside of that, Radford's played very stout defense.
Kenyon Giles free for three, and he knocks it down. And
spin move. Nice
Turner
back cut
to Antoine, who floats it up and
in the standings.
Skip pass. Langley over on the right
side.
Here's Archer going to throw out of the double team to the aforementioned Joe Harris. And he hands it off to Arch, who throws it up. Nice. It hit the rim. No good. But and he's got a wide open to DaQuan Smith, who buries the 15. Radford by five. Giles against Broadnack. Somehow, I have no idea how.
Most of the time for this Radford team, but when he is, you know, he's been really good. Nice hands by Justin Archer.
How about that? He fumbled it away, and he was able
to. Radford gets a bucket. The Spartans have followed up.
Ooh. Giles with a long three from about 24 feet.
Good luck
they
to
have
in the second half.
They have. Antoine for a long three.
The offense has kind of died there. It's a big shot. Nice.
And he steps back and he hits the jumper. 45-39.
Whew. And there's that smile again. He's just.
Turner trying to get on the board. And he will. Just a.
Like even right there, great play.
Quan down low to Harris. Right corner. Kenyon Giles got lost for a moment, and he finds Antoine. Next on him. Giles along the left wing. Step back three. Oh, it's good.
Nice.
Seven seconds, 6 seconds. There's Antoine with five, with four. Ooh. Antoine right side with three. Cross court to Quan for three in the win. He got it. It's a bullseye and a Highlander winner. They're going to review it, but DaQuan Smith has just won this basketball game as Brian Antoine slung it over cross court in the left corner. And Quan knocks it down for the 64-61 win.